worship area. Yeah, sounds about right.
Take it, Roger. Take it.
Okay.
Holy shit. That's quite the set piece. Wonderful. Just fucking hit me. Stay down. Fuck, here he comes. I got the emblem of the sea. Doesn't matter though, because I'm fucking dead as hell. It's one of these fuckers. Instead of picking up the ammo,
let me punch.
Fuck. Oh no, Sheva. Sheva, stay!
Come on!
Roger.
Oh my god. Clever fucker.
Reload.
Thanks, please. Dude, I got nothing.
Nothing. I have no ammo. I'm so fucked.
God, Sheva, why? The AI is so smart, and then sometimes it'll just bug out and get fucking bitch slapped. Great. Fuck. Please. Just go. Get the medallion. She might die. but this will probably trigger a cutscene, right? Oh, fuck. She'll make it. She's fine. Oh, no. What is she doing? What is she doing? That's great. Awesome news. Glad to hear it. How's the wife? Fucking prick. Neat. Fucking Nimrod. Did that really just kill me? I'm not mad. Why would I be mad? That would be stupid. Or it will. It's just as simple as hitting that. Fuck me, man. Great. More fucking puzzles. But I think we can knock it over. Well, I feel like reloading the fucking cutscene right now. God, why'd I go in there? I'm not even mad anymore. Zillion fuckers. I don't get this game anymore. I honestly don't.
Come on!
I can't right now.
What the fuck, dude?
All right, we got it.
You didn't even do anything. Oh my god, what is this fucking Temple of Doom bullshit? That was a lot of lens flare.
What is this place?
Looks like some kind of garden? Ugh. What the fuck?
How can they survive underground?
Oh, maybe the light that's pouring in through the ceiling right now?
These are no ordinary flowers.
Oh no, they're infected flowers.
Wait.
What are they doing? Holy shit.
What? What was Umbrella doing?
Growing flowers in a cave?
It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Two corporations working together? No. Three times. I died three fucking times, dude. Oh my god. You can view. Okay. I could view. That's for sure. Big deal. I don't even think they're evil. They're just trying to bring flower power back to the limelight. No.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
What the fuck? Think I know. I might know what creature that is. Maybe some kind of licking person? Well, no, just a guess, though.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons.
Interesting insight.
This is the facility from the picture. No doubt.
Holy cow, dude, that's a fucking supercomputer. Look at that shit. Oh. Oh, I can't grab the lever. Well, what the fuck do I do then? Do I just... Simple. That's actually kind of disturbing. My god, the giant rat from Dark Souls. I mean, I'm a fan. I was gonna say biggest fan, but not really. Oh yeah, you fuckers are breaking up. Not so worried about the goats, though. Eggs. Wow, they look like shit in this game.
Really?
Oh, I thought he was dead. Oh, fuck, I forgot. You do a shit ton of damage. What? There's another one. Ah, fuck it. But he was still alive, goddammit.
I don't think they notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Can I walk even slower? Shit. I'm nervous. Why am I nervous? That makes it worse. Alright, get in the fucking tube. Right. Well.
Shove up.
Roger. Damn it! They hit us!
I wonder why.
Come on!
Okay.
That's really cool. God, this is a fucking nightmare. get in the elevator. Just get in.
Come on.
Okay.
Hurry the fuck up. Jesus Christ.
Jill might be here.
Huh? Oh, they're sounding the fucking submarine alarm. It's getting ready to sink. Get the fuck out of there. What the fuck?
What have they done?
What the fuck was the point of that? He's hacking into the mainframe, dude.
Why?
Well, that's why.
This thing's fucking huge. He's gonna kill that even if he wanted to. Holy shit. It wants me to, like, shove a grenade in its fucking mouth. I can't even tell if I'm doing damage to it.
Eat this.
Really? It didn't give me that prompt the entire fucking time.
It.
Have another one.
The shell is off. Aim for that spot.
Didn't know what to do. It was annoying because I was annoying, basically, because I was just randomly not giving me what I needed, or I thought it would just give me the grenades to throw in. I didn't know I needed them. Oh well. Oh fucking well. Damn, dude. She turned into water.
Damn it. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.